Hello friends, so you will get this link, GitHub link, from the description. Go to this link, click clone, copy this clone, go to terminal, git clone, then paste. You got this. Go to this folder. Open your Visual Studio Code, desktop, JavaScript, open. So you will get 10 folders. So we will cover basic JavaScript for React in 10 step or 10 videos. So the first thing which we will learn, or you might be knowing from earlier, that we are starting from the document.getElement method of JavaScript. Many of you guys already have the knowledge of this, I'm sure of it. But we will start from scratch, and I have covered only those topics which are relevant here for the JavaScript, for the React. So go to the folder. Every folder have an index and a JS file. So open this file in a Chrome. Go to inspect console, then see the code. So everyone knows that document.getElement of ABC means the ID ABC in our HTML, and we are consoling it. Inner HTML, and there is a new method have been introduced recently. Here you have to write hash before ID if you want to inner HTML or inner text. Some difference. Okay, thank you. Now we will move to events.